So Splash is here having a bit of an MOT today. He's had his teeth done and he's also getting his annual flu and tetanus vaccination, getting him ready for his season ahead. So vaccinating your horses is very, very important. We like, although most horses are owned by independent individual owners, it's really important still to think of the whole population of horses within the UK as a herd, and vaccinating each horse for flu will give them herd immunity so that we're less likely to get an endemic of flu. And also if we do get an endemic, horses that are vaccinated are less likely to get severe flu-like symptoms. So if you're starting your horse's vaccinations for flu and tetanus, we give a combined vaccine. The primary course is two injections given 21 to 92 days apart, and then they receive their first booster 5 to 7 months after the second injection. They then go on to annual boosters after that. And it's really important to remember that with horses, because they're mostly competing, that we keep very, very strictly to those license guidelines. So your annual vaccination appointment also gives us a really useful opportunity just to have a look, a general look over your horse, look at his body condition score, have a chat with you about his diet and his nutritional needs, whether or not they might need changing, and also whether or not you might have any other problems that you've identified yourselves, sometimes just low-grade lameness, those kind of things that we might be able to look into a little bit deeper and make your horse a little bit happier and a bit more comfortable.